So this is what Safe T Sorb turns into in an ebb and flow aquaponics system after about 4 weeks. Big muddy mess. The water just gets darker and darker as the Safe T Sorb breaks down, and just pretty much ruins the whole system, as far as I'm concerned. Don't do it. If you're thinking about it and you want a muddy mess, use a Safe T Sorb. Otherwise, don't. I have started using gravel on the bottom, pea gravel now, to avoid this. You could make mud pies out of that.